Okay, so aerial day 2. There she is.